people often fall off the wagon. I do too, you know, and I think a lot of the value of GTD is giving you the wagon. So at least you have a wagon and you know how you could get back onto it if you wanted to. Some quick tips about how do you get back on. Well, the main tip is to sit down and just start the process again. Just sit down and just get everything out of your head again, make sure you got an end basket, gather it all together, just put it in a big pile. And then sit down and process, you know, what you're doing and make decisions about it. So it's really just to institute the process again, at least a lightweight way, you know, to sit down, let me just gather the stuff together, let me do that. Oftentimes, I think what people need to do is to give themselves permission to set some time up in their calendar or in their day or in their week where they say, okay, I know I'm out of control right now, but if I can look toward Friday afternoon between noon and 2 o'clock, I'm gonna do the process. And you know that you have the process to do, you can actually relax at that point, even though you feel out of control, because you know that I kind of now got a procedure and a next step and a way to start to engage with myself. But you're gonna have to, I think the big key is give yourself the gift of time for and with myself to get this thing back under control. It won't get there by itself. And so just recognizing that you've fallen off the wagon is probably the first key. You know, many times that's the problem, is you're off the wagon and you don't realize it until you feel like you're being drug around by the wagon now. You go, wait a minute, what happened? So at least the awareness that there is a wagon and that you could get back on is the first and major big step to begin with. And then probably to do something about that awareness, which means, okay, let me today, tonight, this afternoon, or right now, or on Friday or Saturday morning is going to be the time I'm going to hold the world back and I'm going to get back on the wagon again. And it won't take you that long. It's kind of like when I get out of shape physically, the fact that I was in really good shape at one time makes it a lot easier to get back in shape faster than if you've never been in shape at all. So it really helps to know, to have the reference point internally of what the system is, and it doesn't take you long to get back on. You just to give yourself permission to hold the world back and go do that.